How to connect Geeni camera to Wi-Fi. The first thing you have to do is make sure that you have installed the Geeni app on your phone. And then from here, you're just going to have to open it up. Once you open up the application, you just need to make sure that you're logged into your account. And once you are logged in, the first thing you do is head over to your home screen, and then you're going to have to add a device. Tap on this add device option right here, or on the top right, you'll see the plus icon. Just tap on it. And then from here, click on add device. And once you have done that, you're going to have to find the Wi-Fi camera option. So find the Geeni camera and tap on it. Then from here, you're going to have to make sure that your device is powered on and then tap on next. Then you're going to have to press and hold the reset button for 5 seconds to reset it. And then finally, you're going to have the indicator that will flash rapidly when the camera is ready to be connected. Now here, you're going to have to enter your Wi-Fi password. Once you've entered your password, tap on this next step option. And now you'll get this QR code. Now you're going to have to scan this QR code using your camera and you'll hear a prompt. And after that, your camera will be connected to your Wi-Fi. That's pretty much it. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.